I'm here with one of the best strength and conditioning coach in the world of boxing, maybe in the world of sports, Alex Ariza, and he's been going through a rough time. You guys saw 24/7, and right now you're another day at the office. Just finished training Manny.
Yeah, it's good. You know, just going through the motions now, and we got about a little less than 10 days now. So we'll be heading out to Vegas on Monday and getting ready and get this fight over with and put it behind us and hopefully look forward to something bigger and better.
Mayweather?
You know, that's I leave that to Floyd to talk about. I mean, you know, Floyd knows who he talks to and who he doesn't talk to. That's up to those guys to figure out who's telling what.
Your prediction? Any prediction?
No predictions. I think it's going to be a tough fight. Bradley looks good. He looks like he's been training hard, and you know, I don't think he's in there to lay down. You know, whatever. I guess. I'm sorry, honey. You ready?
Good again.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, look how fans love you here. Where's 24/7 now to videotape this?
They're busy following up on rumors.
One picture, please.
But it's funny because all the time people ask me, is Alex still here? I'm like, yeah, he's still here. He didn't go anywhere.
Okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And for my camera, I'll use my phone.
But it's tough to be in that situation. You can't always be defensive. I mean, you're here to work. You're here to get a job done. And then you end up
You know, like I always say, dude, the only thing that matters is what your fighters think. You know, your fighters want you, your fighters want you. If they don't want you, they don't want you. You know, you have to let your work speak for itself.
But so what would you say to all your fans who do support you and they're watching?
I tell them every day on my Twitter, man. Thank you. Dude, if it wasn't for those guys and their questions and all that stuff, I wouldn't, you know.
I went to your Twitter. You have a big following. What do you have, 60,000 or something?
I don't know. I didn't check.
Something like a celebrity. You're big. And they come to you at Ariza Fitness?
No, yeah. But, you know, most of them have good questions and stuff like that. So it's always fun to spend a few hours. It's like teaching. You know, I used to be a teacher and teach health and stuff like that. So it's always good to be able to go back and forth. But, you know, HBO's got to do its HBO's.
You said, I saw you one of your tweets, and people were retweeting it where you said, Camp 360 was legit. 24/7 is staged. And I've been saying that for a long time, but they could call me a hater because I accused them of stealing my videos.
HBO, I mean, you know, 26. I mean, you know, they had a girl here last time, but they're trying to make it happen. But I believe that they're pushing somebody's agenda. So, you know, it's definitely not something that's real. It's not something that, you know, I think is real or shown behind the scenes. I think there's other boxing shows out there that have really shown what goes on and what really happens. And so, you know, they show what I think fans want to see. I think they get caught up in the reality TV kind of stuff to where, you know, let's just show them, you know, the worst and the things. I mean, there's going to be bad inside of 8 weeks. It's not going to be all, especially in a training camp, it's not going to always be great. So you're always going to have, you know, things. But, for that to be the whole plot of a series, that's, I think it's just wrong. I think they've always been, you know, against Manny since the De La Hoya, when they were showing always, you know, Manny, how many people are living in Manny, trying to poke fun at the way that they lived, where they slept, how they ate, you know, always trying to, you know, be demeaning or some way condescending when it came to Manny, because, you know, the agenda was to, you know, make Oscar look so good. And then when Manny whooped Oscar, then it's like, oh, but they haven't changed. They don't show Manny how hard Manny trains. They don't show his training. They always just show all, you know, always trying to degrade the you know, in my opinion, I think it's almost racial, the way that they show that, you know, somehow they kind of focus on those things instead of focusing on the training and what goes on behind the scenes.
But you get the love from the people. That you can't fool people. But I have to just, the most important thing to you is Manny Pacquiao. Right. Everything else doesn't matter. It's all show. How is Manny going to do in his fight June 9th?
You know, right now, it's like one of those things. Everybody wants a prediction of this. You know, you can only go on based on how training's going really well right now. Manny looks great. You know, there were some, you know, obviously early problems and stuff like that physically. But, you know, we got over those things. And, you know, it just all matters if we do everything right leading up to the fight. And so far, we're doing okay.
There you have it. Alex Ariza. Look out for him. And, of course, you can follow him on Twitter at Ariza Fitness. Ariza Fitness, BeastNewsReporting.com. I'm Lloyd Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback.